just don't want it stopping wet. That's where most of you will go wrong, and where I went wrong in the beginning, because I did too much water on. Because if you have too much water on, you put your paint on, you're going to be sloshing around in water, and none of the paint is going to stick to the painting.